Hey guys, welcome back to some more Resident Evil. I did a little bit more walking around and I decided to go back to the graveyard. And I was looking at these little tombstones here. And then, voila.
Yeah, she saw that.
So, I guess, do I use it? Or combine? I don't have anything to combine it with, so I guess use it. Ooh!
I guess you're going down there.
Oh, no. No, no. No, no. I do not like. Oh my god. Why is it? Oh my god. Oh my god. A stone statue with a hole where the eyes should be. A stone statue with holes where the eyes, nose, and mouth should be. Where the nose should be. Mouth should be. Can I put my gems in one of them?
You mean your testicles?
No, my gem.
I don't understand.
My blue gemstone.
I don't know. You can try it. It doesn't look like a eye, nose, mouth.
You can fit it in there.
It doesn't look like it would fit very well, though.
Oh my goodness. A book is fitted perfectly in the indentation. Woohoo! Will you take the Book of Curses? Yes. An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth.
It's not Dark Souls, so I'm gonna say something different every time you do it.
Oh!
What?
The change of the gear sound scared me. Because, like, they sound different in this room.
Well, my headphones only work in one ear due to the wire being messed up, so. This one has no gear sound.
Okay, so Book of Curses. It's titled Book of Curses. Oh, really? Oh, look, there's a key. Yes. Awesome. Book of Curses. Four masks. A mask that speaks no evil, a mask that smells no evil, a mask that sees no evil, a mask that cannot speak, smell, or see evil. When all four fall into place, evil will awaken. Lovely. So I'm guessing that coffin is what will awaken. Oh my god.
Dracula?
Yeah, no, right? Okay, so I'm gonna check if this key works. It's probably gonna be a freaking zombie. Let's see if the key works over on this side here. Aw, but okay, well, let me read what the key says then. Mansion key. There's nothing unusual. Look! There's an engraving of a sword. So maybe I can go into the doors that have the emblem of the sword.
One would think. Wouldn't they?
Yeah. You gotta prepare.
So where are the sword doors?
I thought there was one down here.
said sore doors.
I thought this one was one. Or was this a shield?
Helmet.
Oh. Well.
Well then.
And I can go through here. I've already been through there, I think. So. Let me check upstairs. Oh snap.
Dun dun dun.
Oh no. Always have to be prepared for the zombos. Get me out of here. Stop it!
What are you talking about? That's not me.
There's nothing here but a bunch of knickknacks. Can you stop? I see you freaking making the sound.
I'm not doing anything. Guys, can you please tell her I'm not doing anything?
Okay, so I guess I have to go down here. So armor, the other one was helmet. What's this?
It can't carry any more items.
But I need that. I don't have a shotgun, but I feel like this might be useful. So I don't want to throw that out. And what's this do? It's beautifully cut and polished. And this is for my health, which is fine right now. I mean, I guess, can I reload my gun right now?
You don't need to do it in the menu. You can do it outside the menu.
To reload it?
Yeah.
How?
Ready yet? You don't even know how to shoot. What if there would have been a zombie? And one of the buttons. There you go.
I still have. Can I use it again?
No, it only holds 15.
And I can't drop it. So I guess I can't get it. I can't get the item.
You have to remember where it is and come back for it.
That sucks. Okay, so let's try this door. It's locked from the other side. Let's try this one.
You got a lucky one. Maybe.
Shiny. Stop!
You can't carry any more items.
Oh my god.
You know this. You know you can't carry any more.
Yeah, but I thought maybe, I don't know. The record is Jupiter. Bought me use of medical herbs. It is a well-known fact that there exist many plants that are credited with medicinal healing powers. Since ancient times, mankind has been healing wounds and diseases using various plants. In this book, we will sample your stomach made a funny sound. In this book, we will sample three herbs that are native of the Arc Lay Mountains and briefly outline each of their medicinal qualities.
Medicinal.
Each herb has a distinct color and distinct medicinal, I can't, English quality. Okay, the green herb recovers physical strength. The blue herb neutralizes natural toxins. However, the red herb has no real effect by itself. We have found that mixing green and red herbs results in a magnified effect.
Okay, so.
So magnified strength? Like more strength?
Heals more.
Yeah.
Than it normally would.
Okay.
Yep.
So by itself, it doesn't do anything. Blue neutralizes natural toxins.
Mm-hmm.
So there's like toxicity.
Probably.
We will outline the effects of red herbs when mixed with other herbs when we have more data. Meanwhile, feel free to experiment on your own, for true knowledge is only acquired through experience.
Amen to that. Can't carry any more items. I mean, come on. When are you going to give it a rest?
Books on various peoples of the earth. This must be that door that I couldn't open from the other side. Oh, crap! Die, zombie! Did he die? No! Oh, he's biting my freaking ankle! Let go! I fucking slashed his head. Oh my god. I hear more. Where's he coming from?
This game is too easy. We shouldn't have put it. I'll stop. Don't worry.
Is it down here? Like, holy crap. Man! Hi! Oh, that's toxicity. Go away! Go away! She automatically does it, right?
Yeah, if you need it.
I can't headshot. I did it! I wasted all my bullets in the process. Is he really dead though? Fuck. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh no! I unlocked it. I should have kept going in that one room. Just this. Oh! Hey! It's this room. Okay, so we go back in here. Oh my god. That was horrible. Hey, that guy's gone. This guy's still here. Where did he even... There's like more down here. Oh wait, have I been here before?
Maybe.
Wait, I should probably heal then. Use. Yeah. And then I'll grab this. Yes. Huzzah. Okay. Oh no, this is a new area? Yeah, it's a new area. Okay, so what else is down here? More zombies? What about this? Okay, so that's also a new area. Nope. Let's go back up here. Look, this window's open. Let me climb out. Oh, I can go in here. The red plant. Look, and there it's conveniently placed right next to the green one.
How convenient.
Booze. Doesn't say anything about the booze. Oh. Helmet. Okay. So... I wish there was a way I can like make a mark on the map so that I know the red and the green are right in this room.
You would have to play the DS version of the game.
Okay, so down that hall, right down there, that's where the red and the green on the second floor of the mansion. Okay, let's go back out. At least you can tell if there's a zombie nearby because of the footsteps and the So armor. still here, and I don't like that. Oh, I can save my progress. I probably should do that. How many do I have? I have 4. I'm gonna use that. Just because I feel like I've been through quite a bit.
Yeah.
Plus I'm in a new area. Special instructions for disposal of dead bodies. Like, reminds me of my dream.
A dream.
Remember the zombie killing dream that I had? And I was like, we gotta dispose of them.
Kinda, maybe, I think so.
Never mind. We have new information regarding those beings. They may appear to be dead, but in fact, they are able to come back to life. However, there are ways to prevent them from becoming active again. Currently, there are 2 known methods to cease their resurrection: incineration and destruction of the head. If further methods are discovered, you will be notified immediately. Meanwhile, to those of you who still have the will to live, oil has been placed on the first floor of the mansion. Take as much as you need. You'll need something to light it with, which you'll need to find by yourself. I found the lighter.
You never took it with you.
Because I couldn't pick it up.
Whose fault is that?
It was, though.
Can't carry any more items.
Yeah, but what is it? Is it oil? Oh! Look, I have a bottomless box, right?
Something like that.
Is this... Can I add more to my ink ribbon? First aid spray. I guess I don't need this right now. Since I don't have a shotgun. I can put this away. I think. But I'm gonna have to come down this, right? To this exact area to get to it.
I don't know.
Fuel canteen. Yes. Can I fill it? But then I don't even have the lighter.
Nope. You gotta organize your shit.
Put this here too then. And I'll go get my lighter. Look at that!
All the ammo you have. If you like playing this on easy mode, it was a mistake.
Why?
It's like the game is so unbelievably easy, you have no idea. And you're like all scared and stuff, you're like invincible.
Okay. Funny guy. Okay, so where was that lighter? How, can I, like, smash his head? Does this mean he's gonna come back to life if I don't friggin' burn him and stuff?
Maybe.
Seriously?
Can't go through.
That's bullcrap. Oh look, it's a thing.
You take the wooden mount.
What do I need that for? Probably gonna need it.
No, I'm sure they just stuck it in the game for absolutely no reason.
That's not the lighter. That's a something, though. Looks almost like a... It's a dog whistle. I don't want the dogs to come over here. I didn't even notice this was here. No, I don't wanna. Yes. All right, so how do I use this? Do I just put some? Do I combine it? Or do I like pour it on him and then light it? And then I use this. No?
No, you already lit him.
Oh! Well, are you dead? You look the same to me. Ew. Okay, well then let me go refill on my fuel. That was scary. Half of it remains. Oh my god. I have to be more careful with my items. Okay. I'm fine on health. So let's go check out the other door. Does this mean he's gone? Yes. Okay. Have I met him? Like, have I seen him already?
I don't think so.
Yes. Uh-oh. But then I'll never be able to get back. No, hold on. Let me check my map. Okay, should probably get to. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Oh god, I'm gonna regret this, aren't I?
Probably.
Hello?
Hey.
Oh god! Oh! Oh my god. He didn't make sound. I didn't know he was there. You're like, this is too easy.
Yeah, that was way too easy. Like, what the hell? He just, like, killed himself.
So, I can open this. Oh. So easy to get lost.
So many places to go.
Yeah, I know. It's like Dark Souls 2. Okay, well, let me go back in here and check out. Let's see the map. So eventually I'd loop back there, but that's a red door, so maybe I won't be able to go through. And then I can't go through that door. Let me see what it says, though. I should have burned him? Or is it... Like, how do you destroy their heads? Okay. Oh god. This is the one I didn't want to go through. I was hoping it was locked. Oh, I'm outside again. Oh, that's a nice sound. Oh, except for that. Because I know those are like zombie dogs. Or zombie wolves. What's this? Hello?
Oh my god! Hold on! Use your freaking knife! You have one! Use it! Why can't you use it? Why isn't she using it?
It doesn't work on the dogs like that.
I can't aim!
Seriously, one shot took it out? Unreal. This game is too easy.
Look at me, I'm like, ouch. Guess I have to use it.
Oh, but that doesn't really mean.
I need to go back and get the other one. Oh, but how, can I? Can I even go back? It's all red. Wait. I think I can go back.
You heard that noise and you're like, what was that?
I thought it was me, like, walking through the plants. Please don't hurt me. Please don't hurt me. Oh wait, this is the wrong room. I like the music. Like, I feel safe. Mm-hmm. I feel safe here.
And then the crimson head bangs the door down.
I should have shot my gun when my friggin' mouth was in my mouth. When my hand was in his mouth.
When your mouth was in his mouth.
I want to take the red one too, but I can't. So, I mean, I can use this now. But do I? Should I? I need it. So I guess I should. Oh, this isn't good.
Yet.
This is so stressful. I'm so stressed out.
She's kind of afraid to play this game, guys. She was like, let's play Mario first. Save Resident Evil for last.
Yes. I probably can only go like a few times before it falls off.
Maybe.
Please don't be another dog. Like, where did he even come from? Did he, like, friggin' fall from the sky or something?
Nah, he hopped over the wall right here.
We're close to the floor?
Yeah, you're on the first floor. Yeah, this is just... this is outside ground.
What's this? The Defiler of the Accursed Coffin. What else is... stop it! You guys need to stop. It's locked. Oh.
It's a hardcore lock. So much for that.
I know, right? Freaking almost got my hand taken off by a freaking zombie dog. Okay. It's okay, there's still more. There's still more doors I can go through. Hello?
Thanks for that, bro. You're gonna be on YouTube now.
Okay, so this way.
Did you read it?
What?
Did you read what he said?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Crimson heads are no joke.
Yep.
Burn the bodies. Oh, I should have burned it. Oh my god, what's a crimson head? What's a crimson head?
Oh, it's just a pretty room. You're so scared. You find this scarier than Evil Within?
I think so.
Twelve ink ribbons. Can't carry any more items. Sure.
I just put it in my little item box, too. That's pretty good.
What?
I have enough ink ribbons.
You have enough of everything. You have enough ammo, you have enough ink ribbons.
I don't have any more. Is that why I wasn't fighting back?
No, you got them. You just can't only use it on zombies.
I have three. Mm-hmm. And it just does it automatically, right?
Yeah, you have it set to automatic.
Okay. What's a crimson head? Like, is it... I remember there was this one part when I was little that really scared me, that my uncle was playing, mm-hmm. And like, I don't think this is a crimson head, but for some reason when I hear crimson head I automatically think of that moment. He was just like walking down the hallway and these like zombies like broke through some door or something and started like
and you got scared?
Yeah, I got scared.
Aww, how old are you?
I was like really little. This was like when I first... This was around the same time. That's Crimson Head, oh my god. It's gonna come out! It's gonna be like... Rah! It was around the same time that I like first played Ocarina of Time. So I was pretty young. Okay. I'm going back to the typewriter and item box.
Okay, we'll see you guys there.
It's like right there. No, it's not right there. Why
not? Crimson.
Stop! Like, you need to stop. Freaking me out.
We're all freaking you out. I said it first, and then he just decided to pop up and say it.
You said crimson head knocks on door. You're like, what's your crimson head? Knock on a door. And he's all like, kill it, crimson heads. Yes.
My brother played this when it was brand new on the PlayStation. And my brother's kind of a bum.
That's nice.
No, I'm kidding. I hope he never sees this or watches it. I shouldn't have said that. I gotta edit that out now. No, but my brother played this. And it's actually...
Can you just use it and it'll do the same thing?
No. No, this is actually really cool that he was able to do this. He played it for like 3 days straight. And he did nothing but play the game, eat, and sleep. And he like only went outside once during the 3 days, and it was to go to the store to get more food, and he went like really early in the morning. And I remember he's like, life felt so surreal and cartoony from like being in this mansion for 3 days straight. So much that.
Fix it! Fix the doorknob!
Okay, how am I gonna...
What have I done? I should have kept going.
Should have kept going, but you didn't want to. You were like, I'm gonna go to the typewriter and use the ink ribbon.
Crap, what do I do? Do I restart the game now? Is there nothing else I can do? Mm-hmm.
Play through the game. Just can't go through that door that way.
Oh, this sucks, man. When I opened up my map, that, like, the zombies can't get me, right?
No. Okay. This is paused.
Okay, so... I guess I have to go down that way? I have to go back to the main hall.
Looks like it.
Well, there's still stuff going on in there. The arrow's pointing out on that door, so I can go in through that way. Oh, it's red because I still have items in there that I haven't picked up. Mm-hmm. Okay. So I guess I'll leave this area. And go back through the main hall and check out some other doors. Is this a short game?
It's a good length.
It's a good length.
I'd say you're probably, I don't know, 10% done it. Maybe.
Okay, so. I can't go through these. This one's for armor.
That scared you?
Yeah! Can I, like, stop? I don't like it. I can go through here. Maybe I can... Okay, well, let's go through here again.
This game has really good atmosphere.
Really, it's really like, because it's a mansion and it's like abandoned, you know? Uh-huh. Crimson Head. No Crimson Head! Fuck you. How do I have to burn him? I have to burn the body. I'm sorry. I'm burning the body. What?
Don't apologize to me. I don't care. You can burn the body.
Okay, and I have to walk away because I'll get hurt. Okay.
To be honest, when I first beat this game for the GameCube, I never knew you could burn bodies. I dealt with a lot of Crimson Heads.
What even is a Crimson Head? I'm so scared.
Yeah, I'm sure you'll find out. I'm sure you'll miss something somewhere. Some Crimson Head. And you'll be like,
no! Is it like the head? Like, just like the a floating head, and it's all like. And it like bites.
You'll see.
I don't like this game.
Oh, did I even check the other door?
Nah.
I should have checked it. I'm gonna check it. I'm going back.
You don't do that very often. You don't check stuff very often.
Yes, I do. I try to.
Oh, snow.
It's a good thing I went back.
Good thing I told you to go back, otherwise you would have forgot about that door forever.
Oh crap. Shit. It's too quiet in here.
What that means.
Fuck. Fuck that.
Oh, that's a scary moan. Die!
Shoot straight ahead.
Ah.
Game's too easy.
He didn't even hit me. I hear another one.
Oh!
Two shots. Unreal.
Oh my god, he's still alive! Okay, now he's not alive. I think. I don't have enough to burn both of them.
Oh, look at your face. You got a boo-boo face.
I'm like tearing up. This is so scary.
Like, it's so quiet and so freaky. It's kind of like, I think it might be a little scarier than Evil Within.
Yeah?
Yeah. I did?
Yeah, you did.
Oh, crap.
This makes me want to play Evil Within.
Fuck. But the dogs. They're gonna be like, hi, we're dogs. We like to fucking jump over walls.
Yeah, you're on the second floor, though.
Oh. Well, you never know. They're freaking crazy dogs. A witch.
I don't see a witch there. Do you?
No, I see like a rabbit. Do you see the head? The rabbit head?
Yeah, I see the rabbit head.
Hello? Oh. Oh. Okay, so there's a door there. Oh look, there's like an open window or something. Okay, so I can go down here. Oh my god, I regret going down here. That's astonishing.
There's just a nice balcony.
Some kind of thorny plant you've never seen before. Can I eat it?
You want to eat the thorny edible plant?
Will it help me with my lives? Does it ever, like, get daytime, or is it always night?
This game takes place over the course of one night.
See, there's like a window. Can't even go through this one. I unlocked it. Okay, I can go through this one.
That's good. You're making new paths where there weren't paths. See?
Woohoo! That's awesome. So now I don't have to go through all that. Which I'm gonna be going back there anyway, I think. Let me see. Okay, so I just came from there. That's where the zombie guy was. I haven't checked those doors yet. And I haven't gone downstairs yet. So that's what I'm gonna do next. I don't want crimson heads.
No.
I don't know what it is, but I don't want it.
No.
No.
Oh.
I don't have
you
enough.
Keep thinking about crimson heads.
Yeah. Like, that's scary. And I'm gonna run out of gas.
Okay.
Yeah. I thought I saw that zombie before. The one that was this one.
Probably.
Why was that other zombie just standing there?
Oh, he's a like zombie.
Okay. I shall burn you. Get out of the way. So let's go down this hallway. It's locked. He was like looking at something. I think this is the door. It looks very familiar.
The door with the crimson head.
Oh. Okay, so nothing happened. I'm back in this room. I remember you. I killed you.
Or did you?
Don't say that. Stop it. Like, I feel like you should be able to pick up as many of these as you can.
The game would be too easy.
Like, if you can pick up more ink ribbons more handgun magazines.
Which I'm against as well.
Like, I think you should be able to do that. Okay, so I'm gonna go down those stairs. Crimson head. Oh my god. Where did I get this? Hello? Stop it!
He said hello. I was just talking in zombo form.
Oh! Wait. I never killed you. It's a crimson head. Are you gonna wake up? I've never been here before.
Use the lockpick. Okay?
Yes, fine. I think. Look! Yes. Yes! Yes! Yes!
17 of those bad boys. Unreal. I don't remember there being that many when I played this on regular difficulty.
Yeah, maybe it's because it's easy. Just some old furniture.
Can't carry any more items.
Yes.
That's a defensive weapon as well.
Oh, it is?
Like the daggers.
Uh-huh. What does it do? Just like electrocutes them?
Or yeah, something? Tases them.
Can I go up this ladder?
Nope. Your fuel canteen's full.
So that's all this room is?
Allegedly.
Okay. So we go back out this door. So that zombie is like, I don't trust him because I never killed him. I don't know why he's on the floor like that. Oh, I should have set him on fire. Let's go back out. Oh, my precious. Yes.